While making this vlog, we've been dealing with the news of the unfortunate loss of Takeoff. Just wanted to acknowledge the brother. Rest in peace, brother.
I'm excited about my opportunities in comedy. Get myself together, understand joke structure, incongruity, misdirection, superiority. You know, I'm learning the game. I'm studying the game, putting the time in for the craft. To make you laugh, you know? Seven figure J! Still out here living in my car, but that's gonna come to an end. It's gonna come to an end soon, because I'm about to go back to Cali, get ready to start working on these shows. Get some bread together, because Christmas coming up, and them babies like Christmas gifts. The babies like Christmas gifts. And I'm the pappy. And I'm the pappy to make you happy. So I need them Christmas gifts.
Understood.
What's happening? Everything been going good. You know, I can't really complain. Not a whole lot has changed, but it's a movement going on, you know? Kids is doing good. I went to the parent-teacher conference, showed up, make sure I'm doing my daddy duties. I had my first open mic hooked up with Rodney Perry. You know, some things that might come from that. We'll see what happens. You know, my family, we constantly moving and grooving in this entertainment industry. I got my own issues, but it's still a process in progress. You feel me? Every day look better and better. And we just, you know what I'm saying? Like Birdman, we fly in any weather. You know what I'm saying? We persevere through all things. You feel me? Stand tall through it all. Two up, two down. Daytime. Going back to my favorite pizza spot. Minute when I said it, it's my favorite spot. I don't know if this video gonna make the cut, but we're making it.
I got some
change. I ain't got no dollar. Hey, I don't be disrespectful, you know what I'm saying? I don't be disrespectful. I help you out though. I don't be disrespectful, but there you go, family. I got love for my folks. Every time my people need something, I got them. You know what I'm talking about? I ain't got, like I said, much in my pocket. But I just gave them what I had in my pocket. You feel me? As I go into my favorite pizza spot.
Even though it was in the works for me to return back to California to work on some upcoming shows as far as the preliminary marketing efforts, things of that nature, it was supposed to be later on. But I had to abruptly go back to California for some work because I got to round it up for the holidays. Holidays coming up and you know, I got to come home with it. Everything going smooth, but you know, hey, I need some more bread, so it's back to Cali I go, and then come on back to the A and take care of my business and take care of my people. Also, gotta go see wifey as well.
On a train in the A. Headed to the airport, going back to Cali. Got a couple of shows to work on. The family has summoned me. Cuzzo and my people. We got a gospel show coming up. We got a Mexican show coming up. We're working to see if we're gonna be able to do Loud Fest 2. We also working to see if we could do a comedy and a music show. We're gonna see. It ain't got no legs yet. We got a date. Going back to Cali. I'm on the train, baby. Headed to the airport. I'm in the cab. Back in Frisco.
back in the bay. About to go take care of some business out here. Just checking in. I always got a glare. I don't know what that damn glare is all about. Damn, the glare is always there. Upgrade to an iPhone. Get off that Android.
Roughnecking on this track like a Mac with the double.
Flossing on that ass.
Now you know you in trouble. You in trouble.
The next right onto Fruitvale Avenue.
Well, family, I'm back in the town. Touchdown. I'm back in Oakland.
Is for Apple.
Back
and
out
Jay
here.
Is for Jack. Then why so many brothers claiming
Benny Connors in my bucket on Fruitvale.
In a quarter mile, turn left onto the I-580 West ramp to Berkeley, San Francisco.
Check in later on.
Everything is tight while the day is right and sunny. Homie getting a smiling because he making a little money. But what about when it rains and the Taz get to jacking? That's when you see that brother game start lacking. I'd like to tell you where he dwells. The color of his car and the poison that he sells. It's called crack cola. He's snitching on the drop. It ain't like he a punk, but now that jail thing ain't fly. What if they bend him over and hit it from the back? A Mr. Officer, he finna take you to the sack. That's the way it goes when you fooling with these snitches. I'm back for 95 and all I'm wanting is my riches.
Back in the bay.
Flossing on that ass.
It's a lot for me to tell, but I really don't know what to say. But the only thing I can tell you is right now I'm back in the Bay. It's not permanently. I'm just out here on a trip, taking care of some business out here. But yeah, I'm back. I'm back in the Bay. With all that's been going on, maybe working on a gospel show might be a good thing. Hey, I think all of us at one time or another, or all the time, need a little Jesus.